What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, I'm back with another video. So, it's the day after we get to Atlanta. Last night I went to the Atlanta Hawks game. Y'all gonna see that in the previous video that I posted. Now, I'm just getting ready, about to get ready to leave our hotel, check into our Airbnb. So I'm catch y'all when we leave the hotel and hit the road.
All right, y'all, so we left the hotel and went to this restaurant called Fine Biscuit. I got waffles, bacon, what was it? Grits, and bacon, and a biscuit, and also a waffle. Look at that syrup on that waffle, man, that's good. I would definitely recommend y'all go there if y'all ever go to Atlanta or just be in the ATL area. It's in Sandy Springs, Georgia. I'll put the address down below. Look at the food. All right, so after we left the restaurant, we was just caught in Atlanta traffic. As y'all see, one thing about Georgia, they drivers cannot drive. See, look at that. Tell them what it is. Spaghetti Junction. Yeah, that's Spaghetti Junction right there. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm sorry, my AirPods.
It was nice. Just riding through the city, riding through the roads, and catching. Just recording like random moments and stuff. And just on the road, getting like the trees, the roads, all that. And also traffic too. I would say traffic is like a good time to like record certain stuff while you're on the road.
Yeah.
It was going to Kroger after here. All
right, YouTube. So right now I'm at Kroger. We had left. What's that restaurant called? Flying Biscuit. I had that food. That was good. If you ever come to Atlanta or you in the Atlanta area, I recommend you go there. It's in Sandy Springs, Georgia. But I know I'm in the hood because it's literally a hair store right next to this Kroger. It's the Metro PCS and the Cricket over here. Close little season, so I know I'm in the hood. But the hood be having the best deals and stuff, so I'm gonna catch y'all later.
The next day.
Alright, y'all, so it's a few hours later after I went to work. It's almost 1:20 p.m. So today, we probably just gonna go to the mall and just, I don't know what we're gonna do, but I know we're gonna go to the mall. So yeah, other than that, we just gonna see what the day takes us, and I'll just catch y'all when we get back, well, not back from the road, like heading towards back home. I'll just catch y'all when we leave the Airbnb heading towards our destination.
Alright, y'all, so I'm at Andretti right now. If you're not familiar with Andretti, it's basically like the arcade slash go kart place. They also do got bowling here. But we just got here. So my race is at 4:16. So yeah. I'm going to show y'all us my games and stuff. I meant to do it after the day back when I was at the Airbnb. But got the Atlanta Braves hat with the jersey. My horses. I'm just gonna see what we're doing here and just stay tuned.
Y'all, the course up here looks nice. The race is down here.
And the walking and the walking. If you look down at your feet, you're gonna have a green pedal. Turn down the track, make sure you turn your wheel all the way to the right, not all the way to the left,
automatically slow down. Red flashing lights indicate to stop immediately. Stay in your car and away from other trucks.
With the trucker flag radius. Hi YouTube, so I got my helmet on. We just got into the traffic room. So we about to be situated in our car, and we about to be on go. No, off our car. But I'm gonna catch y'all once we get out of our car and I'm about to be there.
Alright y'all, so I just got in my car, you feel me? No, it's on my time. I'm about to be on the road, going crazy. You feel me? This is my first time here in Jersey. I've never been here. I think this is gonna be real nice. You feel me? So, check out when we on go.
I really thought that I could record and drive at the same time.
I just got done racing. Okay, so we just got the top off.
Hey! I think y'all can pursue!
Oh, let's go see y'all move. Ooh, this light. Oh no. We got this light. Which one is he? What number is we?
29.
Woo! It's cold out here. Come on, let's go down here. Drew Blair, come on. No. Y'all, Georgia, it is so chilly out here right now. It is crazy. Alright, you just got to like our little Bay Area. You see that? We already ordered our food. But look at this view, by the way. This view.
But it's too cold in here. I gotta go to Trump and see if my coat in here.
Whew. Oh shit! My hat almost flew my goddamn head, bro. I was not expecting that. Hopefully it's in there. We got the coat, y'all. Oh, my fault. But time to head back up to the bay.
What happened? What I do?
That's why it's still four. Now she a nigga too.
Get it, Denise.
Oh, how you been? How you been? Look down.
It went to the green.
Alright, so I finally got my food after everybody else got there. I'm gonna drink those fucking fury crust on this, so I'm hungry.